If you want to connect with a loved one that's passed away, you can do it with the help of this man.
Losing a loved one can be difficult. What if you had a way to reconnect with the loved one that you lost? Well, today I'm at the office of Tim Braun, a medium and published author who's been reconnecting people with their loved ones for over 20 years. Are you a believer? Well, you might be after today's session. Hey, Tim, I'm Dario.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm really excited to be here because I am so intrigued to find out how you discovered that you had the gift of being a medium.
Well, it's all started when I was about 6 years of age. I started hearing voices, seeing spirits, so I thought that I was losing my mind.
Yeah.
And it wasn't until my early 20s when I had a very visual dream about going to India. And I found myself in Calcutta, India, 3 months later, working with Mother Teresa.
Wow, and that was Mother Teresa?
Yeah, it was back in 1995. I realized that everything that happened in that dream was a vision. In these last 22 years of work, I've done over 15,000 individual sittings.
What's your process if I'm a new client to come meet you?
When a client comes to see me, I always say the less the medium knows, the better. So when you book your appointment, don't give any information, just give your first name and a phone number or a friend's phone number. Come in, have the sitting. I always like to do a 2-minute guided meditation. After that, I'll go ahead and I'll start explaining what I see. Sometimes I will see and not hear. Sometimes I will hear and not see.
Yeah.
Sometimes I will see, hear, and smell,
yeah,
and feel. One thing about me is I'm always 110% honest.
What are some of the things you'd like to participate in to help people heal?
You know, I just did a documentary called The Cure. It's with Sharon Stone, Mark Wahlberg, Deepak Chopra, Jean-Claude Van Damme, many others. And we all came together and offered our time free of charge in order to help the planet. And it's called The Cure. And right now you can find it on iTunes and on Amazon.
And would you say that it's better to go to one of your workshops versus come into a private session, or do you get more information there?
It's a totally different experience. When you have a one-on-one session with me, it's all about you. When you come for a workshop, or as I call it, a demo, sometimes there's 50, sometimes 75 people. Some of my larger shows are 700 people. You won't get that opportunity to have that sitting. But then again, sometimes people who go to my shows, they don't want the sitting. They just want to observe. They just want to see from a distance, and that's cool too.
So Tim, I'm a total believer of mediums and people who are also psychic, but I'm sure there are also a lot of people who don't believe in it. What do you tell people who are a little bit skeptical about seeing you?
The less the medium knows, the better. If that medium has the gift, that medium will be able to tell you what's coming through. If you're doing all the work, or basically telling the medium how your mother or your father passed, the person on spirit side will get lazy and they'll say, hey, they're talking, we don't need to talk. But if you keep your mouth shut and keep it zipped, then it makes that person on spirit side really come through and give great validation.
Well, if you're okay with it, I think I'm ready to get a reading from you, Tim.
Okay, perfect.
I'm a little nervous, but I'm totally open.
Perfect, let's do it.
And if you're looking to reconnect with someone you love, be sure to make an appointment with Tim Braun. And Tim, I think I need a lot more time with you.